Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Python in Windows. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google download Python. You'll be getting the official link from python.org. Just click this, and here you can see we are having download Python 3.12.5, which is the latest version. So just click here and the download will be getting started. It's just 25 MB in size, so just be patient, it will be getting downloaded in a flash. That's it. Double click and open it, and make sure that you are checking both these checkboxes, okay? Yeah, and just click on install now. Click on yes. That's it, the setup is successful. Just click on close, and now just type command prompt, and if you type Python --- version, we'll be getting the Python version over here. And in case if you want to run any Python program, just go to search and type idle, you'll be getting this. Open it, and we'll be getting a shell like this. Go to file, new file, and you can just save it like anywhere. And let me go with a simple print and save it. Control S, run module, we'll be getting the output. So this is the simplest way to run Python. I hope you'd have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.